Now we have some young singers who are creating a great deal of excitement. They're rock and roll specialists. Now, no matter what you think of rock and roll, I think you have to keep a nice open mind about what the young people go for.